Udinese will be hurting from their defeat in the Champions League, and those are the most difficult opponents to face. In addition to that, they're facing Juventus, so they'll try to give their best. It won't be an easy game at all. We all know how strong Udinese are. They've just played the preliminary phase of the Champions League. They're a great team. They can create trouble for us if we don't approach the game with the right attitude and determination.